Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation.
I bought a new tripod at Target. That's what that was all about. So now my camera's nice and steady. Everyone has lots of different stick bags, stick boxes, fancy cool like backpack one. It's a cylinder that costs $80. Some nice cheap ones. The classic like drum set only one that said Zildjian on it that we all had in middle school.
I have two more of these in my car along with the classic drum set ones.
These are great bags. Innovative percussion. Let's see what I got in here. This one bag I have, I use for most of my timpani mounts.
Some homemade cartwheel mounts. More of those innovative IP902s that I talked about in my earlier video.
So that's one bag. This one has all my marimba mounts. It just, you know, I don't play much marimba these days. There's not very many paying marimba gigs out there. I don't really use that one very often. So I have three of those. Three of these guys stuffed. He's shedding so much right now. This is ridiculous. My point in showing all these mallets is that we all have so many sticks and mallets that we don't use on a daily basis. And that's great. And so I keep them in these big mallet bags tucked away, and I'm able to pull out all my timpani mallets when I need them. But for a regular gig, you need a certain amount of mallets, towel, triangle beaters, pencil, everything. You need an all-in-one toolbox for a freelance percussionist. And that is what I'm about to show you. Shapow!
Home Depot special.
This is my hardware case. You get it at Home Depot. It's literally meant to be a toolbox, but it is the perfect gig box. So like I said, I don't use marimba mallets very much anymore. I definitely don't need a plethora of timpani mallets like that are in these bags, even though these bags are great. But what I do need is everything essential for a quick gig, church gig, musical. And so I have a couple pair of timpani mallets. These are some old Sal Goodman mallets I love. I got these bamboo guys, basically, and I have some IP rollers. I have my three sets that'll get me through any, you know, church brass choir dealio. I got some drum set sticks when I need them. I have my concert snare drum sticks. We got the Abels. I have some Coopermans in here. I have one or two pairs of marimba mallets just to get the job done. And then of course all my orchestral Glock. I got a little time hammer. I got another pair of 902s. I have like five pairs of these. I got the Gary Burton vibe mallets, because you're always gonna play vibes. I got two towels. You always need towels for gigs. And then the cool thing, I got a triangle in there, bass drum beater, everything you need for the gigging musician, everything you need for the gigging percussionist is right in this box. I love it. And then right here, up in the top area, is this little handy pouch for all your pencils and pens, triangle beater, drum key. This is my Pearl percussion tool. You could check the video out where I talk about this dealio, million screwdrivers, drum key, flat, Phillips, and then a bunch of Allen wrenches. I love this tool by Pearl. Really cool. So anyway, go to Home Depot, go around their toolbox section, and you can get a silver one. I think they might have a black one, of course. Like everything, I decided to go with red. I love this thing. It's where I keep all of my percussion stuff handy and ready to go whenever I get that gig.